So basically,
So multi-channel.
Multi-touch attribution. Being able to track customers across every platform that they're coming into.
Being able to identify conversion, taking into account all of the different channels that the shopper was exposed to leading up to that actual purchase.
So if somebody got an email, then went to Google and did a search and clicked on a paid ad, but then went to an affiliate, last click attribution would give 100% or 100 of those dollars to the affiliate channel. But what about the email that happened the day before, and what about the Google search?
We have been reporting a lot of it based on the last click, and it's been really challenging, and this is something that problem we've been having with the finance team, basically, because they always like to see the last click attribution. They don't care so much about the first click.
The hard part is that a lot of people can count the same traffic at some point. So, you know, a PR hit counts it, advertising, paid media hits it, social hits it even. So it's just very hard to tell what happened first and what happened last, and where in the chain you want to attribute traffic to.